We must walk before God in humility and truth. The voice of Christ. I shall teach you those things which are right and pleasing to me. Consider your sins with great displeasure and sorrow, and never think yourself to be someone because of your good works. You are truly a sinner.